Right, so I've got 60 cable, 4 sprinklers, all the aqueous accumulators all ready to go.
Yeah. Let's hook them up. Let's go
now,
crazy.
Have we got the tunnels sorted out?
Tunnels are secure.
Tunnels are all of them secure.
All of them probably. Maybe not anymore, but I don't know. I didn't put any torches down.
All of them probably.
I think I have actually spawned some bees. No. It's just like follow me around. They're my bee bros.
You.
Oh yes, it is. I'll change back. There we go.
Careful not to Ooh. Just drop all of your stuff.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I got it. Okay. I'm good.
Right. So. I'll start putting down these machines. Which one are we doing as the demo plot?
I think we should start with plot zero for the demo plot. Sounds good. What do you think?
Sure. So there is the harvester. Oh, there's a zombie in the base.
La 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 la.
I need to actually... Working at night is so difficult, isn't it?
It is. What we need is like some... We can make some night vision food. I've looked this up.
There is mobs spawning in our barn, Shin.
Oh, I saw you took an arrow to the face. That was brutal. I'll get revenge. Oh, the creeper.
I know.
Careful.
And there's a skeleton up there. They've attacked and conquered the barn from us.
Oh, no. They've taken the barn, but they will not.
Oh, they're in the house as well. Look, there's a zombie in our house.
No.
Why would they do this?
We need way more torches, I think. I'm going to go and throw some torches around.
Yeah, right.
There's a cool button actually you can press, like F7 or something, that shows you exactly where all the stuff can spawn.
Yeah. It doesn't quite work because...
No, in this mod pack, everything just seems to spawn anywhere it likes, which is...
No, it doesn't quite work because of... We've got... When you hold a torch, it won't show it properly, you see.
Oh, right. I didn't know that.
Because the torches have got dynamic lighting.
Oh, that's right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They could spawn here, so I'll just... Yellow means they could spawn, you know, can spawn there at night.
Yeah.
And red means they can spawn there any time.
Yeah.
During day.
Shin, there's a guy with a cap down here. Can you?
Oh,
can you kill
this that's
guy?
A cool cap.
Get the cap.
That's a nice hat. I got a cap.
That's a Sipsco regulation cap.
Oh, it
actually.
Is. That is like a typical Sips hat, actually. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel like I need more like a beanie or a summer hat. Watch out on your six.
Oh, there's too many monsters in this place.
Way too many. I wish we could sleep. I really wish we could sleep.
We weren't planned for this.
No. We weren't prepared.
This farm is not somewhere we go out to at night. We just wake up in the morning and...
We've been spoiled.
Yeah.
But now it's coming back to bite us in the bum.
You've left like some tainted bees over here, Shin, I think, from where you transformed.
Look. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Are they actual bees?
I don't know.
Are they alive? I can't... No, they're not coming up and I can't shoot them. Yeah, that's just... Oh, that's just my particle effect. There you go, then.
Right.
Left.
So...
Let's do it.
What happened to the generator room?
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I never did make that. What about right here? Is this a good place right here? We keep getting distracted by these rude dudes attacking the farm.
Oh, there's so many. Where are they coming from?
Get out of here. Okay, they're gone.
Oh, my God.
I figure right here is a good place for the generator room. What do you think? It's close to where we need it to be.
We don't want to obscure our beautiful farm, though. I think the generator room probably needs to be maybe like under here.
Underneath.
Like a kind of in like the basement.
Oh, we could build a basement. It's going to take a while to dig out.
Maybe like under here. Look, I mean, we've already got sort of an area here we could use.
Oh, yeah, we could actually, yeah.
Just like a little Jenny room.
Oh, whoops.
Off the side.
There we go. Oh. Ooh,
I'm shoveling you.
Oh, no, creeper. Oh, I got a trot hat. Look at this.
A trot hat?
Yeah. Check this out. I'm going to show you this.
Is it a walrus?
It is. It's not any old walrus, though. It's apparently a cute walrus. There we go. Look at this.
Oh, it's adorable.
Oh, oh, I feel like Trot now. There we go.
This Trot's like Babby.
Trot's, yeah, Babby Trot. Spawn of Trot.
Babby with, I don't know, someone cute. Who's cute?
Smithy.
Careful. Creeper behind you.
There we go.
Oh, it's pouring rain now.
It's raining.
Now, I think. Oh god, I can't. I don't want to attack this oak wood because it might take out the whole house.
Oh god, yeah. That would be a bit of a disaster, actually.
Right. So if we build like a kind of, do we want to go down another level, or are we okay putting them in here?
I think that's okay. That's okay.
We just put the generators down here.
Yeah, and we can have a door to get in here. This is a good idea. I'll neaten things up, though. I'll build, like, a cobblestone wall behind this.
Okay. Okay, well, we're probably a little bit of a floor, stone floor or something.
Yeah.
We'll put a little wall up. Put the Jennies in here. Okay, I'll bring the Jenny in.
All right, bring the Jenny. You keep calling her Jenny. Is that her name? Or is that just like short for Jenny Generator? Oh, I see. Yeah, Jenny Generator. Yeah.
I'm not sure I can lift it up. I don't want to. I don't want to break it without losing all the chili power.
We got so many chilies. We got so many chilies, Lewis. I don't think we need to worry.
Okay, I'm gonna pick it up and see.
Got all the chilies here on the farm.
Oh, it's retained the RF. Okay, that's cool.
I think we should name this farm after chilies. Actually, it's Jin's farm, but I think it should be I don't know. Chili. What's a name for a farm that begins with ch?
Chili's farm.
Chili ranch.
The chili ranch. So we need some proper like strip lighting under here if this is gonna be our garage / basement.
I think you're right. Yeah, yeah.
We're going to need a floor.
Yeah, definitely. Defos.
I think maybe you can build that next time between episodes.
Maybe, okay. Let's put the generator down then.
Right, there's the Jenny. Now, I guess we want the cables. Do we want the cables coming straight out?
Yeah, yeah.
The front door?
Yeah, yeah. Sounds good.
And along?
And okay, we can put them underground or something.
Shall I have them running up one side of the wall, maybe?
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, yeah. I'll make sure the place is still well
lit.
Let's
do that then.
There we go.
Right, a Jenny. Put it there.
Oh, I've still got my net mode on that shows me where mobs are spawning. I'll turn that off. It's a bit ugly. Oh, I see the harvest has gone down. But I don't see the thing. What do you call it?
The planter.
Yeah.
Planter ain't down yet.
Ain't down yet. Oh, these look cool.
And then we need to go down here.
I like these.
Into the main...
I think I do prefer universal cables, looks-wise, but they're so expensive.
Yeah, well, we don't have the steel to support them, unfortunately.
It's the eternal riddle.
Maybe one day, Shin.
One day, I can dream. I can dream of universal cables, but right now I'm settling for hardened energy conduits. Yep.
Yeah.
Now, these are worse than redstone energy conduits. They're not as good.
They're worse than redstone, but they're better than leadstone.
Because all of these kind of just... There's like a drop-off, isn't there? Like, the more you take power, the more you lose. Right? The longer the wire. Is that how it works?
Vaguely.
Vaguely.
Shin, you didn't seal this off at all.
Did I not? What are you talking about?
Oh, Shin.
What? Oh, maybe not that one. Oh, I took a hit. Who shot me? Oh, there you go. Ow. Oh, I fell in the hole.
This is the engineering. We need to seal this all off.
Okay, I'll seal it off. I thought I did. Whoops, my bad. I'm sorry. Sorry, Lewis.
It's all right. You sealed it off from upstairs.
I did. But, yeah. Oh, come here, you. Oh. Now, it's weird. In this mob pack, there's some skeletons that don't have bows. I think they spawn around graves as well, actually.
Really?
But, yeah, skeletons without bones. Without bows.
Without bones.
With skeletons without bones. That's a weird... Uh-oh, baby zombie. Oh, my God. These things are petrifying. Luckily, my Kim Slayer does 11 damage per hit. It's crazy.
Really?
It hits quite quick. Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I'm going to have enough redstone. I'm going to have to make some more conduits between episodes, I think.
Oh no. We got to power at least one, though.
Yeah, we will. We'll power crop farm zero.
We'll power John Grow. Winter is coming. To John Grow.
Okay, so...
You need a way out, don't you? I've prepared... You could probably get out over here.
It's all right, yeah.
Some stairs up here. But I'll cover up where the cable's gone in. There we go, nice and neat. Looking...
Cover up where the cable's gone in, yeah, sure.
It's looking good. It's looking very good. I'm
so
really
this is
excited.
The power.
Do you want a chili? I'm getting hungry.
And then... In here, we have a planter. Now, we do need to have access to this so we can put seeds into the planter if we want.
I freaking love chilies.
There's the planter. So that's now powered. I think I might want to power it. I want to be able to pump in and out, you see.
Yeah.
So I want to be able to... Oh, no, I just guess in. It doesn't need to be in and out.
Okay, I've walled off the area, so we should be a bit safer now.
Okay. Cool.
There we go. Perfect.
All right.
Oh, it's all hooked up. Oh, there's the planter. Oh, and it's doing something. Look at that.
Yeah, it's got power. So that's good.
It hasn't got work, though. Does that mean we need to put seeds in?
Yeah.
Am I going to do... Oh, we should wait because we need water. We need to irrigate the fields first, don't we?
Or
do we not?
I don't think we do. Hang on, I've already got all your seeds here. What shall I put in? Essence seeds?
I'll put in... Essence seeds are the big one, aren't they? They're the main core.
I'll put in the redstone seed, the water seed.
I'll go topside and watch this go in.
And the essence seeds.
Oh, they're going in. They're planting. But it's only 3x3.
Ah, crap. Forgot about that. I need to make some upgrades.
Upgrades?
Yeah.
Also, how's the sprinkler going to go in?
Ah, okay. Well, the aqueous accumulator goes in first.
Right.
And it goes in here.
Yeah. Oh!
And then the sprinkler goes in on top of it.
Peter Sprinklage! It's not working.
It will, don't worry.
Yay!
Yeah!
Whew.
Okay. Oh, crap.
Oh, it's brushing. Yeah, because it acts as bone meal, doesn't it? Very, very, very weak bone meal.
Yeah.
So it's growing the grass.
Damn it.
We're going to have weeds everywhere. No. They're a farmer's worst nightmare. Weeds, apart from snails, of course. But what are we going to do about that?
Damn it. Okay. Well, I need to make these tin upgrades. I think that's what we
have. Have you got any weed X?
Basically, what you could do is in these mine factory machines, you can put in an upgrade thing in the slot, you see, mm-hmm. and it will upgrade it by a certain amount. So with this one, we need to upgrade by 3.
Yeah.
So for example, because this is a 3x3, but we want it to be a 6x6 above.
Or 9x9.
Or 9x9. Anyway, it's three at the moment, and we want it to be 3 more mm-hmm. wide.
Right.
So we need a 3 upgrade. And now you can type that in if you type in upgrade.
Upgrades.
You can see.
I love upgrades.
On the second page.
Steve's carts.
There is a thing called a upgrade tin, radius increase 3. Kind of a three-pronged thing that you shove into the machine.
Oh, that's quite easy to make. How do you make plastic? Do you know how to make plastic? You're good.
We need to cut down those rubber trees. And so we need to grow a few rubber trees and cut them down.
Right.
So in fact, we can do this on the new machine that we've made.
Oh, yeah. Which one?
Okay, so you see these rubber saplings?
Mm-hmm. I see them.
If we take them over to the machine that we just made.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And do you want to...
Do the honours?
Do you want to just watering can those seeds that we've got?
Oh,
until
yeah,
they're
good
grown?
Idea. Good idea, yeah.
I need access, you know. I need to be able to go down.
You've got to
this.
Get online. You need a computer. Can you not get down there?
I'm there.
Okay. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I see your faceplate.
So if you water bone meal those...
Oh, this is so cool. I can see tin inside these bushes and redstone.
Oh, okay, so we need to get those done. This will be useful. This will be fine anyway.
What happens when they're fully grown? Do they just automatically pop out? No.
You'll see.
One's grown.
Oh, okay. Well, hang on. Let me get the harvester hooked up and then it should harvest it.
Yeah, they've all grown now, I think.
There we go. I hooked the harvester up.
Oh, it's doing something.
And it's cut them all down, I think.
No, it's not.
Is it not?
It hasn't done that.
Oh, it's cut the grass 3x3 in front of it.
Ah, we need to upgrade that as well.
Yep, god damn it.
Oh, no.
That's okay.
It's fine.
It's fine. We can do that without any trouble. It's just a little bit of
on the bright side, we've got some grass now. Sheer leaves, no. Small shrooms, no.
Okay, so harvest those ones.
Just dig them up.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Oh, no, wait. Some of them haven't quite grown. Like this this one here. The water element. There we go. Okay, that's grown now. Everything's mature, I think. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm just going to dig them up. I've got space in my pack. Whoa. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, I accidentally dug the tree.
That's all right. So these trees will now grow.
Nice, okay. Nice. Oak sapling, get rid of you. I think I've got everything now. There we go, yeah.
Right. And what we can do is...
do you want me to bone meal these as well with the water?
I'll move the harvester forward so we can actually see it in action.
Okay. Oh, man, there's just water flying everywhere now.
Actually, I can't think I can do that. I think it needs to be powered in the side or on the bottom, but it's fine. So now hit some bone meal on those trees.
Yep, actual bone meal. No sweat.
There we go. And now the harvester will cut them down.
Whoa, up it goes.
Oh my god, I think it's cutting down the rainbow tree.
Oh no, the rainbow tree!
Uh-oh.
No! No, crud. What if it gets the house?
Oh god, I didn't think of that.
No, it's okay, I think it's... Oh my god, I'm scared now.
Oh.
No, it's okay.
Okay, fine.
Whew. That rainbow tree's... Oh, cuts them down so quick.
It does, doesn't it? Look at all this stuff that's been pooped out the back.
Oh, look at all that poop.
So we've got 25 raw rubber.
We are the lords of farming now, Lewis. Oh, this is great. This is amazing.